Wow, what a way to kick off the John Marshall High School Music Department's 5th Annual Holiday Music Extravaganza, Monarch Tidings. Good evening, I'm Marie Evans.
And I'm Ella Hun. Thank you for celebrating this holiday season with JM's Concert Band, Steel Band, Concert Choir, Monarch Choir, Chamber Orchestra, String Orchestra, Symphony Orchestra, and WJMH Media.
The Marching Monarchs just gave us their rendition of Jingle Bell Jam. That tune certainly decked the halls of the Center for Performing Arts with Christmas cheer.
Maria, have you ever noticed Jingle Bells never makes mention of Christmas or any other holiday in the song? So, despite having no original connection to Christmas, the song has become a Yuletide staple.
We are just getting started with Monarch Tidings. Our next ensemble brings a unique flavor to the concert with a classic that will never go out of style.
Originally written in 1970, Jose Feliciano's popular holiday wish, Feliz Navidad, has become one of the most popular songs around the world during the holiday season. If you listen closely, you might hear Joy to the World hidden in the second half of the arrangement.
Welcome to the stage, the String Orchestra, as they perform this ever-popular festive hit. Christmas Tree is a holiday favorite from the Home Alone 2 movie, released on November 15, 1992. The song celebrates the Christmas tree as a symbol, representing the warm family gatherings and enjoying the festive time of year. Performing this selection, arranged by Mark Hayes for you this evening, are the combined choirs, chamber orchestra, and percussion students.
On the mantle.
Hodier Fanfare is composed by Sally Albrecht. The text for the selection is in traditional Latin. Its translation means, "Today Christ is born. Today the Savior appeared. Today the angels sing. The archangels rejoice. Today the righteous rejoice, saying Gloria." Performing for you this evening are the students of the Monarch Choir, accompanied by Mr. Justin Jones on piano and Cameron Anderson on snare drum.
Angeli,
Gloria, Gloria, Gloria.
Every December, a wonderful spirit comes over us as the holiday season approaches. Whether we live in a warm or a cold climate, the thought of snowflakes fluttering to the ground creates a grand image. Pure enjoyment lies ahead with the next fantastic melody set in varied styles, including a serenade, a waltz, a march, and even a pizzicato passage. Every string section will be showcased in the chamber orchestra's performance of Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Joshua Garrett takes the Christian folk hymn, I Wonder As I Wander, and puts a fresh spin on it for the steel drum band. Originally written by John Jacob Niles in 1933, the John Marshall Steel Band gives you this updated rendition. Thank you. Noel is a modern arrangement of the well-known carol, The First Noel. It is arranged by Heather Sorensen and incorporates the tune of the traditional English carol that was first published in 1823. Performing the selection for you this evening are the combined choirs with vocal soloist Rosalind Wallace and accompanied by the symphony orchestra.
Trepak is a fiery Ukrainian folk dance and is one of the character dances in Tchaikovsky's famous 1892 ballet, The Nutcracker. The steel band and select strings present the Russian dance Trepak.
Mm-hmm.
Traditions may come and go, but for all the holly and the ivy signal that Christmas is coming, and with it, goodwill and enduring hope. We hope you enjoy this performance by the John Marshall Concert Band. Released in 2004, The Polar Express tells the story of a young boy who embarks on a magical Christmas Eve adventure to the North Pole. While on the Polar Express, he learns about friendship, bravery, and the spirit of Christmas. The next arrangement of the famous Glenn Ballard and Alan Silvestri score from the blockbuster film features the tunes from The Polar Express: When Christmas Comes to Town, Hot Chocolate, Believe, and Spirit of the Season. Welcome to the stage, the concert band and string orchestra, as they perform music from the Polar Express.
Thank you.
Angels Sing is composed by Felix Mendelssohn with text by Charles Wesley and is arranged by Daniel Powers. This standard carol was first released in 1739 in a collection of hymns and sacred poems. It is based on Luke chapter 2, verse 14. Performing this arrangement for you this evening is the Monarch Ensemble. In a language called Scots, which is an ancient twist on English. The phrase literally translates to old long since, but has adopted a more fluid definition along the lines of for old time's sake or the olden days. The Auld Lang Syne lyrics we know today are derived from the original poem and are typically sung at New Year's Eve celebrations to reflect upon and recognize old friendships that have stood the test of time as the new year begins. As we bring the festivities to a close, we invite you to reflect upon this joyous time of year. We have much to be thankful for, and as a group, we are grateful for this opportunity to share the talents of these students once again with our friends and families. From myself, Maria Evans, and all of us to you, we wish you health and happiness.
Oh.